All right, Garuda time. This way? Not this way. I get an item. Meteorite. Didn't I need that for crafting something?
She must be here somewhere.
Potion. Not items. I'll take them. Hey, high potion. Cure, okay.
An Imperial come from. Sick of talking. Get him, boy. You know what to do, boy.
Fire! Nice finish. Oh. Oh, not that way, okay. Sweet. All right. Wait, this way or this way? Oh, item. All right. So, making our way downtown, walking fast. Supposed to kill this guy first.
It's over. Get him. Sick of toggle.
Sick
of. Better not have flown away.
I should better not have flown away indeed. Wait, didn't I just come from this store? Wait. I gotta go back and check for items. Okay, so I think that's the right way. Okay, that was the right way. All right. So am I gonna get to fight Benedicta? Fight Benedicta in her Garuda form would be pretty sweet. Damn, that damage. Holy damage. I wish I had special abilities, and I probably could have killed them. That was nice. This way? I guess so.
Finally.
Finally. Oh shit. Garuda time?
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Man. Realistically, ow, already failing. But realistically, how am I supposed to beat her when she's got the powers of a dominant, or an icon, I should say? But that's okay. I find a way, right? I'm the main character. Wow. I just walked back into that. Oh shit. That was cool. I like how I just appeared right in front of her too. Didn't even have to teleport to her. Well, with that. Go, doggo, go! Ooh, my poor doggo! She's so ruthless. Stop flying away. Stop flying away. That is so cool. Icon powers are cool.
Stay down.
Ooh. The dodge. Yeah, so cool. Man, this fight is so cool. Yeah, seriously, this fight is so cool. I love the cinematics. It just feels so epic. Oh no! Oh, I thought I dodged that. Damn. Yeah, oh no. Oh shit, scared me there.
Shit.
Doggo came to the rescue again. Damn. Very nice, Torgel. Dude, I can't see what's happening. Oh shit. Holy. Damage.
Get him, boy.
No way. I was about to say again.
Keep your distance, boy. Get him, boy.
Man. I can't wait to see the other fights in the game, man. Cause this is like the first dominant fight. I can only assume I'm gonna fight them all. And this shit is so cool. Oh shit. This is it.
boy.
Too slow.
There, boy. Sick of Tolo. Give them all you've got, boy. Not this time.
Sweet. That was an awesome fight, man. So cool. So cool. Mmm. 10%. That's quite a bit.
You are but a branded! How? How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
What is happening right now? Did I steal her powers?
Give her back! Give her back! Give her back!
My lady!
Where is she? Where is Garuda?
Question. I'm sure I'll find out in due time.
I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all.
What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Hmm. Suspicious.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Wings of change, huh? Power of wind. Oh. Okay. New abilities, hell yeah.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power.
Cool.
You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me. Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
I am keen. Let me attune to this first. Or can I not attune to this? Or do I attune automatically?
Stop there! Where did you two come from?
Whoa. Huh. I like how I can just grab them out of thin air. Get over here. I've literally become Scorpion. Get over here. Dude, this wyvern is kicking my ass. So if I switch, do I have those abilities? I do have those abilities. Shit, that's nice.
Yeah.
damage.
Distance boy. Sick of Toggle. You know what to do, boy. Get him. Sick of Toggle. You know what to do, boy.
The hang of it. This is fun. I'm enjoying this a lot. Leveled up.
Trying to get yourself killed.
It's not me who's been playing with fire. Don't do things by halves, do you? This way.
So Clav has the power to take away the power of the icons of the dominance, huh?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me onto Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
Yeah, his power seems very familiar. What anime have I seen that in?
She's gone.
Can't remember.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Damn. That was nice. That shot.
Carol.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
God, the brightness. It hurts.
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Damn. It's a pretty gnarly looking Garuda.
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
And I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. I should have gone with Gav. Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
Alrighty then.